This just in, the Association of Just Do the Math has concluded that those who say they were conceived in 1986 in the back of a 1992 Buick are huge liars.
Yeah, because it's different, you know, 86 and 92, it's impossible. That's why they're liars, there's a gap.
And we'll be right back.